What a mess you made. Well done.
Did you just wink at him? I didn't know you could do that.
There's a lot of things they can do that you don't know about. A lot of things.
Side to side, surf so hard you think you died. No love for you.
Help yourself, sweetie.
No game.
Within reason.
No wall could ever split us up. Our love's forever. No hate.
No hate.
I'm so sorry, this keeps happening. Mind if I give it a go?
Life's rough when you feel confused. Still rough when you hear the news that each day gotta pick and choose. The same old sides, the me's and you's. But don't be sad, you're welcome here. Even certain carnivals are in the clear, I promise you. Wind blows and heaven knows that sun can turn to rain. There's nothing much to fear though. Doors close and we all know that love can turn to pain. Others heroes. No game,
no
one could ever split us up. Our love's forever. No hate,
no
fear could ever keep us down.
We'll stick together.
Last night's on a sunny day, French press and a plate of hay, but some days can't escape the fray. Crazily careening like a bird of prey. This old house is never locked. Even Tiki Wingles needn't need to knock. I promise you.
Did everyone live happily ever after? Well, of course, it's the law in these storybooks.
All you have to do is toss and fluff. Toss and fluff. Very simple, you give it a go.
How's it going?
It's good. Yes. How do I know all this? I lived through it. Grew up a little, lost my lisp, and found my voice.
Wake up, Rooster, I'm telling a story here!
Sorry, I've been up since the crack of dawn with these kids! And they're the best thing that's ever happened to me!
That was a great story, Flopsy. What are you going to call it?
I'm calling it The Tale of Peter Rabbit.
I love it, but how about The Tale of Peter, Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail and Benjamin? A loving family.
Aww.
Or maybe you had it right the first time. Peter Rabbit.
No!